students, welcome back to the online classes. I hope you all are safe and sound at home and you all are studying at home. Today we are going to continue with the same chapter, that is chapter 3, operation on rational numbers. Last time I have explained you addition of rational numbers, subtraction of rational numbers and multiplication of rational numbers. Today I am going to start with a very fresh topic, that is representation of reciprocal number. I hope most of you know how to convert a number into its reciprocal form, or how can we reciprocal a given number. The reciprocal of a rational A, over here a rational number is taken as A, is written as a to the power minus 1 or 1 upon a. That is, if we are going to further convert it, it will take the place a to the power minus 1. The same form will be formed if we continue. I hope this much is clear to everyone. Let us take an example. Find the reciprocal of 3 upon 5 to the whole power minus 1. Over here 3 upon 5 to the whole power minus 1 can be written as 5 upon 3. Simply, when any rational number has a power minus 1, if I have to make the power positive, what I will do? The number at the numerator place will take the place of denominator, and the number at the denominator place will take the place of a numerator, and hence the number is being reciprocal. I hope this much is clear to everyone. Let us come to another topic, that is division of rational numbers. We know that division is the inverse of multiplication. Thus, if A into B is equal to C, then C divided by A is equal to B, and C divided by B is equal to A. We also know that division by a fraction is the same as multiplication by the inverse of a fraction. Let us take an example so that it will be very much clear to everyone. Over here I have taken an example, divide 3 upon 5 by 2 upon 3. Over here this by means to divide. So I have written 3 upon 5 divided by 2 upon 3. So when I am going to remove this division sign, what the number will be? 3 upon 5 into, the number will be reciprocal. The number at the denominator place will take the place of numerator, and number at the numerator place will take the place of denominator, and simply we are going to multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. So the answer will be 3 into 3 is equal to 9, and 5 into 10, 2 is equal to 10. I hope this much is clear to everyone. Let us come to another topic, that is how to find the unknown number. In this exercise you are going to face a problem where a given rational, the product of a rational number is given to you, and one rational number is given to you, and you have to find out the second rational number. So you are going to use a formula that is very much important. What is the formula? Product of two rational number is equal to first number, that is first rational number, into second rational number. Let us take an example. Let the product of two rational number be C. I have taken an example as C. Let the first rational number be A and the second rational number be B. Then according to the condition, C is the product of two rational number is equal to product first rational number into second rational number. I hope this formula is clear to everyone. Let us see with the help of an example. The product of two rational number is minus 7 upon 6. If one of the number is 14 upon 11, find the other number. We know the formula. Product of two rational number is equal to first rational number into second rational number. Over here the product of two rational number is given to you as minus 7 upon 6. So the in place of product of two rational number, I am going to put minus 7 upon 6 is equal to first number, suppose the first number is given to you, first rational number is given to you as 14 upon 11. So I will write 14 upon 11 and I am going to assume the second rational number as b. Now easily I can find out the value of b. So b is equal to minus 7 upon 6 into, the number will be reciprocal. So it will be minus 7 upon 6 into 11 upon 14. So when you are going to simplify it, you will get minus 11 upon 12 as the answer. I hope all the topics are very much clear to everyone. With this video, I am going to send my lesson plan, and your duty is to complete the exercise, all the exercise of this chapter in your classwork copy. And when the school is going to open, I am going to check your copies. Till then, be safe. Goodbye.